Hello, and welcome to the cPanel TV channel. Today, I'm going to show you the SSH access interface in cPanel. This interface allows you to manage your SSH keys. You can use these keys to connect to your web server. Not all hosting providers enable SSH access by default. If the SSH access icon doesn't appear in your cPanel interface, you won't be able to use the information in this video. Contact your hosting provider for more information. All right, let's get started. To access the SSH access interface, you'll first need to log in to cPanel. This brings us to the cPanel interface, where you can see the Tools page. The Tools page is the default homepage. From here, you can navigate to any feature cPanel offers. Let's go to the security group and click SSH access. Then, click Manage SSH keys to continue. Now, before we continue, what are SSH keys? Private and public SSH keys are files that help your web server and your computer verify the identity of one another to communicate securely. Think of your public key as your phone number, and your private key as the secret password you use to unlock your phone. It's okay to give out your phone number to people you know so they can call you, but you never want to give out your phone's password. Treat your private key like a secret password. Save it in a secure location and never share it with anyone. All right, let's return to the SSH access interface to create a new key pair. To get started, click Generate a new key. You can enter a new key name or just use the default. Enter a password or click Password Generator. I'll use the Password Generator to quickly create a secure password. Copy the password to a secure location. Select the checkbox to indicate that you have saved the password, then click Use Password. I will leave the key type and key size at their default values. If you'd like to learn more about these fields, check out the link to our SSH access interface documentation in the video description. Then, click Generate Key. You'll receive a success message. Click Go Back and notice your new keys. If your computer already uses a public SSH key, then you can copy it into the SSH access interface. To do this, click Import Key. You can enter a custom name or leave the default name for your key. Paste the contents of your private and public keys into the appropriate text boxes. If you only want to import your public key, you can leave the box for the private key empty. If you are importing a private key, it is a good idea to use a passphrase to protect your key. Click Import. You'll receive a success message. Then, click back to manage keys to return to the SSH access interface. Now, before you can use your new SSH key, you'll need to authorize the key first. We can do this right here in the SSH access interface. Click Manage, then click Authorize. This will allow your computer to access the server. Congrats! You are now free to SSH into the server. You can use your SSH key to connect to your server using an SSH client, such as PuTTY. You can also connect to your server via the terminal interface. To learn more about PuTTY and the terminal interface, check out the links in the video description. This video showed you how to use the SSH access interface. For more information about cPanel, the hosting platform of choice, visit our website at cPanel.net. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments. And for more helpful videos, subscribe to our cPanel TV channel. Thank you for watching and have a great day.